He's still in his 20s.
Like 20 years from now, you're gonna love this video. Show your kids. This is Daddy.
Say hi to Brian.
She does.
What up, Brian? Congratulations.
Ed, come here.
Yes?
F*** you, Brian. F*** you. With something hard and sandpapery. F*** you, Brian. Good luck in your life.
Sean, dance for us. Show me that chest there.
I'm fucking sick of this song. Play another fucking
no,
song.
No, his fucking brother.
What about you?
Jacuzzi.
Mr. Neuer, you want to say something to Brian?
Hi, Brian. Love you.
I want Linda Ronstadt! Linda Ronstadt!
You can focus out real quick. Brian, man.
Working for the rock.
Out here.
As I'm trying to put it on Pandora, I'm trying to find it.
We got a
Linda
dolphin.
Ronstadt.
Okay, fuck, man. Calm down. I've got neighbors.
Dolphin out there. Love you, bro.
Finally came out of the
good.
Stag Party. The Bachelor Party. The quintessential rite of passage for every soon-to-be married man. Filled with hype and pop culture references, this party is built up to be a debaucherous sex and booze-laden weekend with the boys. One last hurrah before you take the final plunge. In my experience, the glam of this event is generally a bunch of stinky, sweaty guys getting day drunk, in their underwear, making big plans for the evening, then carrying out a perfunctory plunge into drunkenness as each member cajoles the other into getting hammered until everyone passes out.
Even if you know what I come from.
Be careful that guy. Don't run too close, good buddy.
Hi, how are ya?
Alright, there you go.
You.
Hey, that's my barter.
I don't, I'm blue.
Hey.
Say hi to Brian. Say, give Brian a happy.
Brian, are you in there?
No, he's pissing by a cactus, which sounds really painful.
Brian.
Hey,
hey, Brian, you may not. If you don't see me in like 3 days, I'm probably dead.
He's in Mexico.
And I love you.
He's a transvestite.
God damn it, I love you, Brian. I'm glad that you invited me to your funeral. I'm the best man. I hope I don't let you down. God bless you.
Well, that's being played today on Atlanta. Yeah. Hi, Tim. Hi, Sue. For being good. Cheers.
Sorry. Have fun.
Yeah. Take it by your horn itself.
Ow.
This is a
video?
This is
called
the pianist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got a piece of bread or something?
You saw the movie.
Yeah.
That's good.
And he looks like Matthew McConaughey in Dallas Buyers Club.
Yeah, he does.
Hey, man, who's driving Lincoln?
So like when you guys say this is the end, it just seems like really sad.
It kind of does.
Oh man. Well,
say goodbye to yourself, Brian.
Oh man, that's hot. That's sick.
Bye! Beautiful.
Oh man.
Bye!